The one, the only, Logan Paul.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight. WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And his opponents, first from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Kevin Owens has arrived.
Time to fight Owens' fight.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
A major name before WWE, but now has a Hall of Fame-worthy resume.
He's won the Universal title. He's competed in the main event of WrestleMania, and KO still isn't done fighting.
Since day one, it has been about one thing: fight Owens, fight.
And the time to fight is just moments away.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Well, this man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Oh, no.
One of the all-time greats, has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
Representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton is basically a five-star general of psychological warfare.
Learned his killer instinct in Evolution and has now evolved into the apex predator.
Randy's entire body is a weapon. He's forged it through two decades of war.
Yeah, Randy Orton is no ordinary man, and there's nothing he won't do to take you down.
His opponent must understand the presence and the danger in front of him.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle. Competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. Careers have been altered in every match involving the Elimination Chamber. And now the first superstars to battle in this one will be Orton and Drew McIntyre. And the pods surrounding the ring are occupied with Bobby Lashley, Logan Paul, Kevin Owens, and LA Knight.
Being locked in the chamber is worse fate than being locked in a cage with a tiger.
Stop short of two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Landing the uppercut.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
And set right into the corner. Met with a response. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
He's heading back to the ring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Corey, how exactly does being inside the Elimination Chamber change your mindset as a competitor?
Well, the chamber encourages you to ignore your inhibitions, to go all out from the moment you enter the fray. In a torturous structure like this, there's really no room for holding back or playing it safe.
Here he goes for the win! And he only stays down for a one count.
He's still got more left in the tank. Orton's so invasive.
Reverses the move.
DDT.
Return to the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh no. And a first DDT. What a punch. McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. And he sends him into the corner. Clothesline! Off with their head.
DDT.
Held in a perilous position.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down? Here we go. Stop the count.
And he will pitch his shoes off the top.
And here's Kevin Owens.
Across the shoulders.
And a cross neck breaker.
That's gotta be it. There's two. This couldn't do it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Oh, claws piercing into the skin.
Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Neck breaker excellently executed. He had it scouted.
That just happened, and Logan Paul is laid out.
Digging down deep and staying alive.
How in the world did he do that? Into the neck breaker. The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Struggling a bit here.
I was
pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
And McIntyre somehow holding steady late into this matchup.
The Scottish Warrior, as ferocious as he is resilient,
it'll be Scarborough.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
To the stomach gives them separation.
Solid punch, taking his one back to the ring now. Randy Orton gets him back. Thanks. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. And he fights it off.
How?
And more fight being brought to Orton there.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
The Viper with further plans in mind. Patent offense with the sweeping DDT.
Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
Ooh. Hoping to end it here.
Someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
The Viper cannot believe this. That should have ended this match, but it continues.
Owens avoids that one.
By the turnbuckles.
Owens completely dominant here. Owens. Owens crash.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match is...
L.A. Driver showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
For the win! Two! Oh, he just kicked out.
Owens stays alive. KO will not give up this fight as long as there's a breath in his body.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Oh, impressive counter. Owen Orton is set for a ride and lands hard.
Owens not done.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
O'Connor roll. Shoulders are down. This could be it.
Referee in great position.
No, didn't get it. Boom, right the button. Close fist connects.
Blow to the abdomen, gets him out of that.
To the floor. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Randy Orton on the apron has him where he wants him.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.